Everything you need to know about Khuzani Mpungose biography. Khuzani Nkosikhona Innocent, popularly known as Khuzani Mpungose, is a South African musician. Prior to this, Mpungose is also well known for wearing the finest designer clothes. Most noteworthy, Khuzani released the album that became gold in just 2 months. In this album, he worked with a number of people including Shindy Zondi, Fatha Betha, Crows, Senso Kanyile, and Thabelo Mpungose to name a few. In addition, the artist has established a strong reputation for his voice. Khuzani is 31 years old as of 2020, he was born Khuzani Nkosikhona Innocent on December 3, 1989, in Gandla village in Maphata, South Africa. He celebrates his birthday on December 3rd every year, and his birth sign is Sagittarius. Khuzani will be turning 32 years on December 3rd, 2021. Khuzani Mpungose education. In 1995, Khuzani began his primary education at Mbazi Ya Primary School in Imandaba, Gandla, and studied here until 1998. In 1999, he continued his education at Swandle Primary and High School, located in Gandla, until 2002. In 2003, Khuzani tentatively left KwaZulu-Natal for Pretoria, where he continued his education at Makatho Primary School. Shortly after his departure, he returned to KwaZulu-Natal, where he completed grade 12 in 2009 at Sulwini Primary and High School. Khuzani Mpungose family. Khuzani Mpungose parents and siblings. Khuzani was born in Gandla in Imandaba village, to Musawepala Mpungose, father, and his wife Sizakil Mpungose, mother, Ma and Gemma. By birth, he is the second of three children. Growing up, Khuzani was inspired by the music of Maskandi in the music of Mkimani and Chengizani Pwensa. This encouraged him to pursue the music of the Kandi. On December 19, 2009, Mkimani's most popular musician passed away. At the time of his passing, Mkimani signed with a music production company under founder and director Shobani Utsveo. While Mkimani passed away while recording, Utsveo appointed Khuzani, then 20, to continue recording The Secret because his voice was almost like that of Mkimani. But this is a blatant lie. UDSD, who was dancing to Mkimani's band, asked Khuzani when he would finish Mkimani's album. Khuzani could not answer. This was a quest for fame in Mkimani's name. The Secret album won a medal at the South African Traditional Music Awards. Khuzani Mpungose net worth. Khuzani's net worth is estimated to be between $1 million and $10 million as of 2021. This includes his assets, money, and income. His primary source of income is his career as a musician. Through his various sources of income, Khuzani has been able to accumulate a good fortune but prefers to lead a modest lifestyle. Khuzani Mpungose became a musician. In 2011, Khuzani released his introduction album entitled Balul Banki. In 2012, he released his second single, Amapungunj. The album brought him great honor, which led Mchengizani Kwensa, live on Ohozini FM, to conclude that Khuzani would be a great Maskandi artist and would win many awards like Ndivane. As Mchengizani has said, Khuzani is now known as the King of Maskandi by his followers, who also call him King Kuba. Supporters of his main rival Mtandani Mankel but oppose this. Khuzani has worked with masquerade champions including Ndivane Mchengizani Kwensa, Izingane Zoma, Shobani Utsveo, Shwe Namtekala, celebrities, celebrity babes, Imfeza Mnyama, Amajizamaul, and Dilkamajola, Lebo M, Big Nuz, Afro Soul, and many other artists. In 2017, he released an album titled The Liar Bullet, which became a gold mine just 2 months after its release. For this album, he collaborated with many people including Skindi Zondi, Fatha Betha, Makhud, Senso Kanyile, and Thabelo Mpungose to name a few. The story about Khuzani is still updating. Brought to you by 24/7 SA News. If you like this video, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.